Alright everybody, this is the Elgato Stream Deck. I just got done resetting it to factory. So it's like brand new. Okay, brand new. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press some buttons and I'm going to show you the problem I'm having. See that? I pressed this button. Doesn't matter that it's hooked up to anything or not. Just see what it's doing to that one? Even this one does it. It activates that button sometimes. Look at that. Like, even if I press on the corner over here. Pressing this button, it doesn't go in and out all the time. Sometimes it stays in. Not doing it now, of course. Wow, even this one down here. But it's important to note that it doesn't always do it. But yeah. So let me know. Let me know what's up, people. Is that a problem? Is there any way to fix that? I've updated this thing all the way. It's completely updated. Yeah. Bye.